When I was a kid, I thought that having my own arcade would be impossible. But as an adult, I realized you don't have to be rich. With determination and a few good friends, it's not impossible.